I think tenancy semua sini aware about that. All of us ni have different challenges, different sets of obstacles. Setiap orang pun sama yang punya hardship yang lain, suffering yang ataupun kesusahan yang sama. Kenapa why this is? It's because it is a way of Allah akan menyuruhkan yang untuk grow and be better. And in sini Allah has healed. Contohnya ada baju ketela, tadi meja shoulder, 16, 15, sini berapa. Setiap orang lain-lain, cuma tujuh Allah has healed. Kesusahan kita yang tidak sama. Everyone has different hardship and obstacle. Amazing kan? And so why this happened is because supaya dengan keimanan itu kena tersesat. Supaya Allah akan mencek. Allah akan test mana siapa yang really depend on Allah. And siapa yang at the time of hardship, goyang. Because this happens kan? Ada dapat kesusahan. And then jadi kita be prayerless. Give up. This can share a little strong animal. Alladhi khalaqa bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alladhi khalaqa. Alladhi khalaqa mawta wa alayhi al-mukum ayyikum ahsanu amala. The one who created death and life so that he may test you as to which of you is better than his deeds. So Allah benar yang bagi the situation yang benar yang dikasih supaya kita ni kumpai kita supaya kita kasih Allah. And it was me for myself pun memang indah beautiful lah kalau saya indah semua as a sampah touch what people would expect to get here.